Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Potato Chief, and I'm still down under in good old Australia. Crikey. Anyway, I'm visiting family in Australia, so I'm still on holiday, but I did have time to record a couple of Raw reactions. So we're going to be reacting to R-Truth gets trapped in an elevator with the 24-hour championship. So, the 24/7 championship's been some of the best stuff. As I had an issue, as I said, I've been traveling and stuff, so I didn't get a chance to record the golf course one, but I saw it was hilarious. And so he was on the golf. He lost the title of the golf course, but got it back. And then he also lost the title on an airplane and got it back. Now he's in an elevator. How will he escape with the title this time, or will he escape with the title? Will this be the end of R-Truth's reign? Is he four-time champion now? Five-time champion? I've lost count. Let's have a little look. I love the 24/7 championship. Was chasing him again. Okay, yeah, I'll do the reference. Stuck in the lift with the two. I got kids. He's freezing, chilling. There's the referee, so. For God's sake. European TV title. Yeah, that don't remind us of that terrible storyline. This is great. I'm just watching this. This is just weird. This is so weird.
We are family.
So random. This is chaos. Back in the lift. That's so stupid. That whole same. I was just entrenched. I didn't really do any reaction, so I apologize. I was just watching it, like. I love the 3-4 hours title. It's like the best thing on Raw, as I've already said. But I'm just like staring. That was great. That was really funny. I really enjoyed that. R-Truth, forever may he reign, hopefully. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. Until next time, too sweet! R-Truth, European TV champion for life, yeah.